First problem is the prostitution prices here are out of control. This is not Las Vegas. Y'all need to get these numbers down. God damn. Y'all hoes think a lot of themselves out here now. Shit, I'll support an independent contractor, but these bitches' prices is out of control. And I'm starting to think they unionized on me too, because they're giving me the same number. Shit.